things with your spiritual mind. And you put innocent shepherds swirling and tossing, trying to realize what is it that God wants for me to do? What do you want out of my life? And you know, you go back and forth, because I've been there. You go back and forth, and you say, well, Lord, I think I'm doing right. But what can I do better to please you? Because I desire more of your love.
That's right. That's
more
right.
Of your courage to encourage me so I can be a vessel for you. And I can just picture with my spiritual mind him saying something like this in song. Yet in distress, perplexed, but not in despair, for I'm a vessel, I got a whole lot of power, with a treasure, none can compare. Forsaken, cast down, but not destroyed. For I'm a vessel. I got a whole lot of power. Oh, with a treasure from the Lord. And I can just imagine him telling somebody who may doubt what he's doing. All he right. can say this, because you don't know my story. And all the things that I've been through. You can't feel my pain. What I had to go through. To stand before you here, you'll never understand my praise.
Yes,
because you don't know what I've been through. No. So don't try to figure it out, because I'm talking to God. Because my worship is for real. Oh, 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 my worship, no. My worship is for.